What's that?
It's an IOU. From me to you, good for dinner, a plane ticket, or the gold bauble of your choice.
Why? I didn't do anything.
You risked your friendship with Jane to put in a good word for me. I won't forget that.
You know, Richard, this commitment doesn't mean you have to rush into a marriage or anything.
It's too late for that speech. We already planned the engagement party.
These are great.
Oh,
this
is...
Whose line is this?
No, this is nothing. I'll see you later.
Later.
Well, he seems very happy.
Yeah, he is. So am I.
But when we talked, didn't you say that you didn't love Richard?
Well, there are different kinds of love, Joe. I mean, okay, so maybe we are Romeo and Juliet, but he's very special to me. And I think that getting married will be good for both of us.
That's the part that gets a little fuzzy for me. I mean, I know why this marriage would be good for you, but I'm not quite sure what Richard gets out of it.
Richard loves me, Joe, and he's very happy. That's what he gets.
We need an exact...